here, now that we've inspected the body, is to dry fit the neck. So what I like to do now is just lay the guitar on top of the polystyrofoam. When we insert the neck, be careful not to just push it straight down. We want to insert one end like this first and bring it down so that we're not chipping the edges of the neck pocket.